Take two. I'm sorry, I had a little bit of a screw up. Monday, March 4th, 2013, just 5:30 in the evening. As you guys read by the title, this is an antivirus software rant. For those of you that know, I got the Android tablet. because it did come with a detachable keyboard. I went to install some antivirus software on it. So I decided to download AVG. I've used AVG before, it's nice. Picked up 3 viruses. Well, all these were programs that I needed for stuff I want to do on this tablet, like, and then I'll get into that in a future video. So I downloaded that, or I got rid of that, and I downloaded Avast, A-V-A-S-T, and nothing. I didn't pick up one virus. AVG, it doesn't matter what. If you got a virus or not, it says you do. I just learned this the other day. So anybody with ABG, please get rid of it. Go to Avast. AVAST. Search for it on Google. Or go to Avast.com. AVAST.com. Get Avast. Please, get away from Norton. Get away from ABG, get away from any of that crap. Don't go through what I did. Especially with ABG. I mean, it says you have a virus, when you don't. But anyway, that's my little rant. Let me know what you guys think. Peace.